first at the young stallion stands in need of company, and like some angel's haloed brow, you reek of purity. I see your armor plated breast has long since lost a sheen, and in your death mask bed there are no signs which can be seen. Though I hope for something to find, I can see no place to unwind. A twisted door, a vulture sits upon your silver sheen, and in your rusty scabbard now the sand has taken seat. And though your jewel and crusty blade has not been unstead, sea has washed across your face, taken of its spell. Though I hope for something to find, I could see no.
Rookie?
Yeah, thanks for having me.
Well, I think it's time we show you how things work.
Okay, that's a good idea.
There are three rules you must follow when working here. Rule number one, always be prepared.
Oh yeah, that makes sense.
Rule number two, lights out at 7 o'clock.
Oh yeah, that makes sense as well.
And rule number three, don't take the first two rules too seriously.
Oh my gosh, that's really, really funny. That's a good joke.
Yeah, I'm aware. I know it's funny. Also, watch out for Deathpunch. He's an international terrorist and he's trying to kidnap someone from the CIA and take over the world.
Moves from Meepos to live with his corset laddie, and hilarity ensues.
Oh, that sounds funny as well.
No.
Hmm.
kidnapped someone from the CIA. I hope they haven't escaped. If they did, I'd have to fight them. I mean, like, immediately fight them. No matter how many of them, I'd have to fight them now. But luckily, nobody has escaped.
Yes. Woo! Yes.
Too bad.